of that.
750,000 jobs lost this year. Our financial system in turmoil. And John McCain, erratic in the crisis, out of touch on the economy. No wonder his campaign wants to change the subject, turn the page on the financial crisis by launching dishonest, dishonorable assaults against Barack Obama. Struggling families can't turn the page on this economy, and we can't afford another president who's this out of touch.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve.